Hey everybody, welcome back, Trailer Reaction Time, and today we're going to watch another one of those CW superhero trailers, and I'm really excited for it because these shows are just around the corner. We're going to watch The Superheroes of the CW extended trailer. Well, there you go. So if you want to watch this trailer without me in the way, it's in the description and the links below. Link is in the description below. Or something's popping up right about now. You can click on, check that out, come on back, watch this with me, and we will geek out over it together because you know I'm going to geek out over it. I love these shows. I love all of them. It started on a frame. It looks like it may be ripped, so I'm just excited to jump right in here and see what we get. Then we'll talk briefly about it afterwards. So let's get into it, shall we?
I wish it wasn't just the dark times bringing us together.
But it is friends like you that make those dark times worth having.
People still need saving. Stand back.
We got this.
We're a team. Fate compelled me to bring you together.
Alright, so no new footage. It was really just a hype trailer, but it was a very well-made hype trailer, and it got me hyped. As usual, really excited to see how Supergirl's gonna reweave in now that she's actually moved to Vancouver with the rest of the shows and on the CW, so it's almost time, guys. I think next week, The Flash and Arrow starts up, and then the week after that, we get Supergirl and Legends of Tomorrow, so it's going to be a fun ride for sure. Let's hear what you think. What'd you think about that trailer? What do you think about these shows? Which one's your favorite? Who's your favorite character? All that stuff. Let's geek out about it together down here. We're going to start a show about geeking out about those shows, but for now, we'll just do it in the comments, so let me hear your thoughts. Click that thumbs up button. Give me the thumbs of encouragement, because I do love to be encouraged. All right, I'm going to get out of here and watch some more. I'll see you guys later.